his music gets better and better. It's natural to him. You know what I'm saying? Like, you could tell it's natural to him. He does this with ease. Like, it's not hard for him.
DDG, DiGiorno. I've been bamboozled.
Hit you on my sidekick, you never call back, ooh. Tell her that I'm done, but she keep running right back, ooh.
What it do, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Nico back with another video. And I don't know if y'all could tell, bruh, but my, like, I look like I just woke up. Cause I just woke up. I'm not even gonna lie to you. It's literally 2:50 something. It's 2 o'clock. It's 2 o'clock, right? I was trying to wake up earlier. I was trying to, you know, plan to, you know, whoop whoop, and then make my intro. And then when I make my intro, edit my intro, so then when I react to this video that you can see in the title, it would have been quicker, you know what I'm saying? But something wrong with me. I don't know what's going on. I went to sleep like at 9 o'clock in the morning. My camera wasn't even charged, so if I look different, it's probably because this camera too, and it looks weird. I don't know. I don't like it. It looks weird. I don't usually do sit down videos with this camera. The point is, I don't know, son. I'm getting a weird feeling right now. This video don't feel right because it's not with the right camera. I'm tired. And I don't know. Right now, we're going to react to DDG's new video. It's called Cloud Chasing. It's from his album called Valedictorian. And we're going to see what the visuals is looking like. From what I saw on his Instagram post, he posted like a little snippet right there. And it looked hard. It looked like it was really good quality. It looked like a movie scene. But that's nothing new because, you know, DDG always got good music videos. To me, I feel like his music videos are really dope. And from what I saw, it was like two people in a car, robbers and stuff. And they basically watching DDG and stuff. Hence this stuff, clout chasing, you know, when you got clout, people just be going crazy and doing crazy stuff. So without further ado, let's get straight into this video. Let me get my trusty laptop. And let's get it, you know, all the time. I seen this part on his Instagram. He posted like the first 40 seconds, you know what I'm saying? So I know what's going on right now. Louis You Nasty makes one of the best videos. I swear, like, his quality in his videos is like, I feel like he has like movie quality, bro. I don't know what it is. Tell me if I'm wrong, but most of the videos that he makes, especially for DDG, because he's always working with DDG, it's so crispy and clean, bro. I just gotta let you know. And also, this is not like a song reaction, because obviously I already know the song from the album. It's more of a video reaction, so I'm gonna be focusing on that, you feel me?
For niggas plotting, I can feel it in my soul. He not about that accent, he clout chasing, he a troll. My new girl in Spanish, but no habla español. I lose all my morals with these females on the road. I for niggas plotting.
I noticed this in the little Instagram part. Tell me that's not B-Lou, bro. First of all, look at the eyebrows. That's B-Lou. That's B-Lou. You know what I'm saying? If I said B-Lou, you're about to violate DDG. This shit crazy, bro. This shit crazy.
Feel it in my soul. He not about that action. He clout chasing. He a troll. My new girl in Spanish, but no habla español. I lose all my morals with these females.
And he said on me. So that clarifies that was B-Lou robbing DDG. Woo.
Need all the prophets, I don't like to do splits. Niggas hating on me cause they broken, I'm lit. She tried to keep me to herself, but I can never commit. She know I'm fucking hella hoes, but I would never admit. These niggas frauds, I don't know why they capping. I cannot believe in one word that they rapping. I got like three hoes that are stuffed in my wagon. Had 4 cups of Henny, I don't know what happened. When I come around, I be making her nervous. Uber to the hills where there's barely no service. I pop her, I boot her, I'm closing the curtain. These girls want a clout, these girls want a Birkin. But I'm not a come up.
One thing I want to say, though, I know this is not like a song reaction because I already know the song, but DDG, his music gets better and better. It's natural to him, you know what I'm saying? Like, you could tell it's natural to him. He does this with ease. Like, it's not hard for him. Every song he drops, personally, to me, I feel like it's a bop. Especially that song that he has coming out soon, I hope soon, with Celly T.O. When they did their little show in L.A. and stuff, I heard it. I didn't know. At first, I didn't know DDG was on the song because I just saw Celly T.O.'s post on Instagram where he posted his part of it. And I ain't gonna lie, that song hard as hell. Not only Celly T.O.'s part is hard, but the DDG's part is hard too, bro. I was like, damn, I didn't think he was even gonna be on it. From what I heard, that shit go crazy. Like, listen, you can check it out yourself. You can literally put a DDG unreleased song and you'll see him performing it. Some YouTuber posted it. I watched it, I was like, damn, this shit hard.
I be working to the sun up. My ex called, but I hung up. I'm just trying to get my funds up. No time to be sprung up.
I feel niggas plotting, I can feel it in my soul. He not about that action, he clout chasing, he a troll. My new girl in Spanish, but no habla español. I lose all my morals with these females on the road. I feel niggas plotting, I can feel it in my soul. He not about that action, he clout chasing, he a troll. My new girl in Spanish, but no habla español.
DDG, you got too much money to be leaving that gate open. That's on you, alright? Why are you leaving your gate open, bruh? Come on, you supposed to be protecting yourself. You got too much money to be leaving your front door open, man.
I lose all my morals with these females on the
road. Put your ass up, boy. Put your ass up, boy.
Yeah, this shit funny. I'm sorry. This nigga laughing, bro. This shit funny.
Oh no, you don't dap me. Duggin' these niggas, no Daphne. Freaky little bitch said slap me. I'ma pop her ass like acne. Tour on the road and sprinter. We been on the road since winter. Working too hard, skip dinner. Fucking on hoes, I'm a sinner. I don't need you, I got me. Bitch, I'm hot just like the Duckies. Champ like Rocky, you can't stop me.
Is I'm dreaming? That's not B-Lou. I've been bamboozled. That's not B-Lou. Wait. Why look like B-Lou for real? With like the eyes look like B-Lou with the eyebrows. And he said, on me. Nah, I've been bamboozled. I am tight. Bamboozled. So, yeah, y'all just made it seem like it was B-Lou? Why he look like B-Lou and he said, oh, me? Man, I've been bamboozled.
I'm a sinner. I don't need you, I got me. Bitch, I'm hot just like the Duckies. Champ like Rocky, you can't stop me. Niggas talk crazy because they not me. I got the money, the fame, the hoes. I got the shoes, the chains, the clothes. I smell cap all on my nose. When I'm around you, that's just how it goes. I feel niggas plotting, I can feel it in my soul. He not about that action, he clout chasing, he a troll. My new girl in Spanish, but no habla.
This nigga face like, and they were like, he's bum ass clout chasers.
With these females on the road. Yeah. I feel niggas plotting, I can feel it in my soul. He not about that action, he clout chasing, he a troll. My new girl in Spanish, but no habla español. I lose all my morals.
Bro said.
DDG, the Giorno.
Nah, nah, nah. My son started blasting. Look, this is what happens when you're not paying attention. I'm not a personal robber, so I don't be doing this stuff. But if I'm robbing somebody or doing something or whatever, I ain't gonna leave a gun where he can just grab it. You know what I'm saying? It just, I'm not gonna do that, but I'm just saying.
Girl in Spanish, but no habla español.
Bro said, yeah, yeah, peace, peace, peace. I see the gat. Bop! Bop, bop! Yo, this shit lit, bro. I ain't even gonna lie. That shit hard, bro. This is the end of the video. Whoa, this shit hard, bro. I'm gonna be honest with you. That video was hard as hell. And I already knew it was gonna be hard as hell. I knew it. I knew it was gonna be hard as hell.
But clout chasing is when you talk down on somebody or you try to do something to somebody to get fame. That's really what clout chasing is. I like how they show, like, oh, the group of people that was, you know, robbing DDG or whatever you want to put, like, the kidnappers or whatever. They was on their phone trying to show DDG and shit. Like, that's what clout chasing is. Doing shit to that person or basically doing it for attention. And that was dope. I like how they inputted that. But that video, like, the quality was crispy, bro. It was really crispy. Like, I thought I was in the movie theaters, bro. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Lewis, he be making fire videos. The song, I already fucked with the song because the song was hard as hell. He has the rose in the video, you know. Boop, boop. He got the jewelry in the video, you know what I'm saying? And he got his signature hairstyle. I ain't gonna lie. That hairstyle is, like, his new thing, bro. Like, I think it's gonna stay for a minute because he don't do anything else. Like, that's his hairstyle and it fits him. I think it's cool. Like, no homo. The only thing I got a problem with, I understand it's a video, I know you had to do it for the video, but DDG, why are you leaving your front door open, bro? I hope you don't leave your front door open in your real crib, bro, because we need you safe, bro. We need more music, we need more videos, we need more music videos. So you gotta chill. Make sure when you go home today you close your front door, DDG. I don't want nobody running up in there. Close your front door, close the gate, open your eyes, all right?
We good.
That's pretty much it for the video. Let me know what you guys think down below in the comment section. Let me know if you watched the video, if you haven't watched it, or this is your first time watching it on my video, my reaction to it. Also, if you watched it, let me know what you think down below. I think it was heat. I think it was a W. My opinions are usually facts, so just let me know what you think. You know what I'm saying? Also, don't forget to smash the like button down below. If you ever showered in your life, smash the like button down below. If you ever used soap in your life, smash the like button down below. If you ever drank water in your life, smash the like button down below. If you ever drink any liquid down below, like it. Thank you. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. And when you subscribe, turn on the notification bell right next to it. And when you turn on the notification bell right next to it, click also. You get notified every single time I post or go live. You know what I'm saying? That's pretty much it for the video, man. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you next video. I love and appreciate you guys. And, yeah, I'm out.